What is going on, Ape Nation? I brought my sister back once again. Say hello to these apes.
Hi.
These filthy apes. Tell them to scrub with some shampoo to kill all the fleas. Anyhow, guys, listen. This is going to be a very short video. At least our part is going to be short. My sister may not even say a word because she's already said, she said hi. Anyhow, I got her back for you guys. I had to talk her into it, but you guys gave me so many likes in the last video, I decided to bring her back. But here's the story. So, and I'm basically talking to all of you new subs that I've gotten over the last few days, because someone's going to be in my comment section saying, why are you playing in this clip of Ken Griffin? Oh, by the way, if I haven't told you yet, I'm going to be playing a clip that is about Ken Griffin. And let me go ahead and save myself the trouble so that way I don't have to go in the comments section and explain to you guys why in the hell I'm playing a clip that has to do with who?
Ken Griffin.
Three words she said so far. Okay, Ken Griffin. She doesn't know who he is. All she knows is that he's a very important man. Well, he is important because he's bringing the MOASS to AMC and GME and everyone else that wants it, baby. Okay? He is a scumbag, if you didn't know who Ken Griffin was. But if you're a sub to this channel, of course, you know who Ken Griffin is because we talk about him all of the time. It's my favorite topic, okay? So let me go ahead and explain to you guys. After you smash that like button and subscribe if you're new here, because of course I drop content just like this every single day, several times per day. So Ken Griffin, very important to our cause. If there was no Ken Griffin, there would be no MOASSing for us. And if you guys like MOASS or want it as much as I do, want it as badly as I do, then you're going to have to learn how to respect Ken Griffin and everything that he's doing for us. My heart goes out to him. Bless Ken Griffin and his freaking family. He's a good guy. Anyhow, so every time Ken Griffin does something, I don't care if he farts on the toilet, if I find out about it, I'm going to be posting it on this channel. I'm going to be talking about it on this channel. So I've got a very medium-sized clip to play for you guys today, okay? It has to do with Ken Griffin and who he is supporting. So if you don't want to hear about Ken Griffin, well, maybe you should just unsub and leave altogether, because you're going to be hearing about Ken Griffin on this channel a lot because I keep up with everything he does. I analyze every freaking word this guy says, and I serve it to you on a silver platter. So without any further ado, tell these guys bye because we're fixing
it. Bye, guys.
Bye-bye. We're fixing to play a clip, and then I will see you guys in the next video.
Deputy Mayor Richard Irvin is not confirming, but nor is he denying that he is the candidate that Ken Griffin wants to run against J.B. Pritzker. Griffin's team also trying to shoot down the speculation. Aurora Mayor Richard Irvin at a ceremony today at City Hall did not seem interested in talking about a potential run for governor, and he tried to duck out quickly after the event was over.
I am honored and flattered that people are considering me in that light, but right now I'm doing the work for the city of Aurora.
The people considering him are hedge fund billionaire Ken Griffin and his team. According to multiple sources, Griffin has picked Irvin, who is a moderate Republican in his second term as mayor of Illinois' second largest city. He also wants downstate conservative Republican state representative Avery Bourne to be Irvin's running mate. She did not return calls seeking comment. Griffin, who spent more than $50 million of his own money to defeat Governor Pritzker's progressive income tax referendum, pledged earlier this year to do whatever it takes to defeat Pritzker in next year's election.
If asked, would you run?
Like I said, right now I'm doing the work for the city of Aurora, but I'm honored that somebody would put me in that light.
Have you had any conversations with him or his team?
Griffin's team denied that he has picked Irvin or any other candidate at this point. Illinois' wealthiest person issuing a statement saying, we have real problems in Illinois with violence, corruption, and profligate spending, and I look forward to supporting candidates, be it Republican or Democrat, who will address these issues that plague our state.
Now, Irvin has an impressive resume. According to his official city bio, he's an Army veteran who served in Operation Desert Shield and Desert Storm. He's also a former prosecutor and educator. The primary is not until next June, and candidates cannot start circulating nominating petitions until next month, so any anything official about Irvin may not happen until after the holiday.